Lads and ladies, do we know what fucking time it is? It's time for Young Blood!
I have way too much fun doing that.
Hello YouTube, how are we all doing? Welcome back to another segment here of Cypher Reacts. And yes, as I just previously stated over there in the distance, Young Blood has returned again with a brand new track. Now, he has had a couple of others and I've not really gotten to them yet, such as Funeral. Such as Don't Feel Like Feeling Sad Today. Yeah, I've kind of missed them, but we're not missing this one. 5 days ago, he's come out with The Emperor. I think there's been like little teaser clips here, there, and everywhere across the interwebs, but I have deliberately ignored them all because I want to get back into Youngblood. So that's what I'm doing for today. I'm dead excited and I'm ready to go. If you guys have not hit that subscribe button already, what the fuck are you doing? Almost at 14,100. I almost said million there. I was like, oh, all right, fucking calm down. But yes, we're almost at 14,100 subscribers, which would be unreal to achieve and to continue to move on to 15,000. I want a fucking plaque, you guys. Could you imagine a plaque like right there? Could you imagine? Well, there's only one way that happens, is because of you guys hitting the fucking subscribe button. That's basically it. Meanwhile, give me a like and let me know in the comment section what more videos you want. Do you want the missing Youngblood videos? I'd be happy to do them. But let me know in the comments down below. So let's cut the shit. Let's get straight into The Emperor from Youngblood. Are you the Emperor? Okay. Are you the Emperor? Oh. I am the Emperor. Kind of like a 90s vibe. A song that, you know, like, say, like Kasabian would do. Maybe like a song that Caesar would do. You know, the guys that did Jerk It Out. Yeah, it seems like it's kind of song that would get done by one of those bands. Mainly Kasabian. I feel like this is their kind of vibe. Someone with no limits. Had to fight for everything I got. Pull up your socks and get with it. Don't look at me, just looks so damn sexy, doesn't it? Even looking like that. Okay. I'm gonna be okay. Weird little echoes there. I like it. Oh, there's gonna be a big. There's gonna be a biggie. It's coming. Oh. The end, is it? Oh, raging! Oh no! Oh, that's just fucking annoyed me now. Dom, why'd you have to end the song? Could you not have just kept going? To be honest with you, that song, it's that kind of a tune that if that song were to have just gone onto a loop and just played again automatically, I probably wouldn't have noticed. You know songs like those? As soon as it ends, if it started again, you probably wouldn't have caught it. Ah, oh, damn, god damn it. But with that being said, it does lead into, what's the full album gonna sound like? Could it sound like that? Because if it did, that would be fucking sick. But hey, we've only got to wait and find out. But yes, that's gonna do it for today's video, you guys. If you did enjoy, please make sure you go down below, hit the little like button to say, well done, this was a good video, I enjoyed myself. And then get yourself to the comment section, let me know what songs you want in the future for future videos. Let me know, I need to know. And then finally, hit the fucking subscribe button! Hit the button! Do it! Now! I hope that wasn't for nothing. That was a lot of effort right there. I better not have been for nothing. Anyways, you guys, that's it for me, and I shall catch you into the next video coming to you very, very soon. Until then, peace! Are you the emperor? That sounded more like a, hiya!